Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh, man.
Shot right in the midsection. Great wherewithal on the counter. The face first comes. The challenger eating up some damage.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Yes, tag! Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Using his body as a weapon.
Their opponent.
Three.
Ah, oh, face first off the post.
One.
We got a little tandem two. Offense in our future.
Three.
Oh, great. We're arranging our ringside furniture here. Clear the announce desk. What a mess.
Five.
Rolling elbow right on the mat.
The challenger's looking shaken.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
Flipping senton.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Looks like he has other plans here.
Going way up high.
From the top.
Oh, nowhere to go. Rapid fire kicks.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Saw that one coming. The face first toss. Climbs back into the ring. And Ciampa hits back.
Leg sweep from the outside. Very clever.
Challenger being outclassed here.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole. Into the turnbuckle.
Setting them up now to the second one.
Two.
top. Double stun.
Here's Ciampa sent flying. Watch out. Through the air. And connects.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. Sky high.
Whoa, look out.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Two. Three.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Six.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Have to head back into the ring now.
Yeah, count's running out.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Nine.
Headed to the top now.
Taking foot.
Scores the win. What a great team.
Here are your winners and still the NXT Tag Team Champions.
The out of the ring count getting the best of them tonight.
It's not the prettiest, most honorable, or even the most fun way to win, but hey, countouts happen.